Hi everyone. If you are having MacBook Air, MacBook or MacBook Mini display flickering issues like this, then this video is for you. In this video, I will show you some ways to fix this issue. Let's get started. Fix number 1. Boot your Mac into safe mode. To do this, first shut down your Mac and press power button. And then immediately press and hold the shift key, then click on continue in safe mode. You will know if you are in safe mode if you see safe boot in the menu bar. Fix number 2. Reset PRAM. First, shut down your Mac and press power button and then immediately press shift plus command plus P and R together until you see the login window. Fix number 3. Reset SMC. Turn off your Mac, press the power button and then immediately press Shift, Control, Option together and hold them for about 15 seconds. Fix number 4. Make some space in your Mac. Sometimes it also happens when the Mac space is almost full. Make sure that there is at least 10 GB free space available, then restart your Mac. Fix number 5. Update your Mac. Update your Mac to the latest software version available. Fix number 6. Check your MacBook battery count. When the battery is old, then it becomes weak and this may trigger this issue. If battery health is low, try to replace it with a new one and this will most likely resolve the issue. Or if you don't want to do it, make sure you use your Mac with a power source and turn off low power mode. Fix number 7. Disable automatic brightness. Doing this also solves such issues. Fix number 8. Enable color filter. To do so, go to settings, then open system preferences, then open accessibility, then click on display and then click on enable color filters. Fix number 9. Download an app called Mac Fan Control. This app helps you to turn on your Mac fan so that machine remains cool. And this issue may also be caused if your Mac gets too hot. Since I am a certified technician and based on my 8 years of experience, this should be resolved by now. But if it is still unresolved, try this. Angle your Mac. Angle your Mac at about 90 degrees and you can try it at other angles as well. This should also resolve the issue. Second, consider using a secondary monitor so that you can connect it and work. If it works, then it means that MacBook Flex cable needs to be repaired or replaced. Lastly, if you live in the West, let's say Canada or US, then Apple doesn't charge you any money to diagnose the issue. So you can call Apple and then remotely run the diagnostic session so that you can know what is the issue. And once you know the issue, they will tell you a code. And if your device is under warranty or if you have AppleCare Plus, then you can get your Mac replaced as well. So these are your options. I hope it worked for you. Thank you for watching.